In our leading story this morning, a community hall in Joslovo in Cape Town has been set on fire. Police cars were stoned by protesting residents. SAPS officials reached the scene with the firefighting team. Joslovo has been protesting for the past 3 weeks after the school was demolished. A problem arose when the community learned about the WCED planning to demolish the school. A fire brigade and SAPS were stoned earlier when the recreational center was burnt.